razor brain. Talk about speedy. Well, watch this.
The blue laser.
I'd like to see Andre do that.
His opponent.
I don't know anybody that can do that.
Weighing 223 pounds, Trent.
I wonder if the Blue Blazer picked his own music.
The one who picked those feathers.
That looks, that's a rather interesting outfit. When he does some of those high-risk moves, it looks great in that outfit, I think. Look out. Leapfrog. And a backwards leapfrog. Not easily done. Drop kick right in the kisser.
You know, I'll tell you something about this guy. Everybody's talking about all his moves. All the high aerial maneuvers he does, but no one has mentioned one thing. Why does he wear that mask? Who is this guy?
He wears the mask, obviously, because he doesn't want anyone to know his identity.
Exactly. So what he's trying to do is all these flashy moves so you forget about who he really is. I want to know who this guy is. I want to know now.
Oh, excuse me. Beautiful suplex.
Well, find out for me.
And personally, I don't think it's any of your business who the guy is. If he chooses to wear a mask, that's his business. Why don't you try to sign him up? He doesn't have a manager. Maybe you could get someone that could get a win streak going.
Are you kidding? Andre the Giant is undefeated.
Andre the Giant is undefeated.
You agree with me, finally.
What a short memory you've got, Brain.
I want to know what's under that mask.
Man's hair and face and nose and body.
He looks a little familiar to me.
He does, huh? Gut wrench suplex, belly to belly kind. Well executed. Where's he going now?
Airborne.
Look out. Bombs away. Drop kick. Tips right up off the canvas.
He's out cold. Trent Knight is out.
Could have put him away right there. Chose not to. Plants him. Literally plants him right where he wanted him.
How was he going? Off the second rope.
I don't think he knows how to do anything off the second rope. Complete 360. Hooks the leg. Forget about it.
Suppressive, I'll say.
This guy's excited. Here's the official word.
I know that face.
The winner of this bout, the Blue Laser.
Look at the youngsters with the binoculars taking a look. Oh, look at this.
Look at this drop kick.
Oh, right on the jaw.
Oh, look at this one.
Right in the chest.
Then he nips up.
This guy is as agile as anybody would want to be.
I'm telling you, I think I know who that is.
Well, who do you think it is?
I was like a fugitive from Colonel Sanders right there.
You don't have a clue. Oh, look at this youngster. He's got the macho hat in the camera. Let's go back.